Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm just gonna hit by a car. Where are we going? We're not going here. We're going here to these things. Assault in progress, two of them. I'm not sure if after that I'll go down here and do these. Maybe I'll just go here first. Alright. So, basically we need assault in progress. Still trying to clear out the area. Oh. And this is the car I was using, yeah. Pretty sweet, huh? You like my ride? Never mind those guys over there.
What? What did you just do?
That's what I almost did. I almost hit you. Standing in the road. I am a demon. You're a demon. What did you just do? He says. Alright, V is on the case. Heavy firepower going on over there. Want to make sure I'm not hitting. Who are you? Well, you are shooting me. He's down. That hurts, jerky.
Are you trying to get me killed?
Yeah, I'm trying to get you killed. Trying not to get myself killed. You guys have destroyed this car.
I'll make you pay.
Run left.
Why do I gotta do it?
What were you saying? Oh, the humanity. I wish you could scan who they are after they're dead. Just because they're dead doesn't mean they're no longer have, like, identifying characteristics. A soldering iron. Archive conversation with Mikey and Lobo. 566 euro dollars. Lobo, huh? The main man himself. Mikey says, yo, got a job in Little China. Got a warehouse to rid. Hell, ride. Raid. Ducking autocorrect. Lobo says, fill your tomb. Cool, be there. I gotta iron up. Nah, I don't think so. Mikey... So Cooler says he got some sweet doodad, supposed to deactivate the alarm for us. Lobo says Cooler's a gink. Choom can't even put on Velcro's shoes without his mom's helping him. If he's the brains here, I'm out. Sorry, man. Cool, Choom. Suit yourself. Later. Well, I guess then Lobo wasn't among the people that... I can't pick that up. Alright. It's an illusory... assault weapon. LED diodes. Target analysis. I guess that's a... what do you call it? A mod for yourself. I guys got cat food on him. He's never gonna make it home to feed his cat. There's a lot of loot here. Up there. Gotta get those cards. Missing out on those cards. Damn it. Finally, it lets me kneel down. I can't pick up the cards either. Okay. Stuff. Can't open that. Zuo. And it gets stronger to carry more things. I'm like doing this every time I go somewhere. Loot stuff. I end up having to do this. Thing I want to sell because it's iconic or whatever. Whoa. I had my Windows cursor there for a second. Hold on. I don't know why that happened. Look at that, I got 2 out of 3. That's good for me. Alright, so I'm gonna save again because I'm scanning now. And tend to crash when I do that. Yeah, I'm gonna get to the thing. Oh, there's something up there, look at that. I'm gonna do that last. I always like to save that for last. Oh, there's something there too. I thought it was gonna be another thing they can't pick up. Oh yeah. Look at that, we can even step up here. Yeah, I'm getting to it. There's more stuff over here I'm just gonna grab. Oh, that's the thing I couldn't grab. There's something else, though. Alright. That bothers me. I can't pick that up. Makeshift Maelstrom gas mask, neofiber, and instructions. Let's read the instructions. Thank you. Read carefully. Our new little toy should delay the alarm by about 30 minutes, enough to get in there, pack it up, and delta the hell out before the cops arrive. But do not forget, for everything to go as planned, you have to start it up at the same time as you cut the power in the building. At the same time. Otherwise, you'll be out of luck. Well, they're out of luck anyway. They have met their maker. So, freaking gun. I want to pick it up. Oh, break in, but I can open this. Just to look at it? Oh, okay. Whatever. There's another thing right nearby. Right here. Don't walk. Why am I not switching views? That's my, I'm like randomly pushing buttons. It normally would switch me out to the other view automatically. Controls. This is. No, this is for controller. I never have to switch this. It always does it for me, so I don't remember what the key is. Cycle camera. Alright. Thank you. Alright, so, yeah, making a right over there. I see it. Going on here. A fanatic. Grab him. Ha. They're gonna find his body though. Oh, someone back there. Look at that. Did it say non-lethal? Can't blow those up. They're inside. Ow.
Looks like it's just you and me.
That's right, baby. Oh, I got stealth points there. And now it's just me. That thing was bouncing around. I save a lot because I crash a lot. That's the main reason. Alright, so we'll work our way through here and loot as we go. Archive conversation with Alejandro and Angel. $15 breaking the bank. Alejandro says, "How's it cracking, Angel? They let you go home yet?" "Don't make me laugh, Mano. Still at work." Alejandro says, "Dude, your spine ain't no joke. You need a doc to take a look at that." Angel says, "Not today. Forcing OT for a huge transport coming in. Servers or some stuff. Fragile tech requires more hands." Alejandro says, "Then tomorrow, yeah?" "Yeah, sure. Thanks for the looking out, Mano." "No problem, Mano. Mano? Mano to Mano?" What'd that say? There was something I could... Oh, was that... I was looking at that, maybe? It looked like I could interact with that in some way. Burn corpo? Bleep? So scan back where we were. Anything else you missed? Yep. A bloody knife. Now that's not a bloody knife. This is a bloody knife. Someone set us up the bomb? Oh, that's a cop. I'm like, what the hell is moving? Four looters and seven carabinieri were killed in the most recent altercation. This city submerged under the Adriatic Sea. Job and dice. Jobs as high demand. Boys, can't get more simple than this. The warehouse in West Little China is packed with high-end electronics, the kind we need. Make a neighborly visit and be sure to stroll out with everything that's not bolted down. But don't throw anything. What you do with the guards is your biz, but keep in mind, the less witnesses, the better. Gottfried. Oh. Gilbert Gottfried? I am resisting the urge to do a Gilbert Gottfried impersonation. I think that's the best for all concerned. What's a boomalant? Oh. A consumable. Are you still alive? I think you were. Yeah, because I guess got experience. Interesting podcast. Fairy trench coat with protective mesh. I want to look at the fairy trench coat. So it's going to be... Animals reinforced carbon shoulder straps. That's not as good. Composite. Got a sweater. A bipolar sweater. This is one of the things I just picked up. So that is good here. Fairy frost trench. Yeah, there's a certain majesty about it. I can't, though. It's not as good as what I have. An old windbreaker. The darker side of kitsch. Why is an old windbreaker better than this reinforced composite stuff? So which thing am I wearing? it should have. Oh, it doesn't show up here because I have it on, I guess. See, this is the only thing that's better, but I can't wear it until level 30. Oh my god. By that time, I probably found something better than I can wear. Yeah, bird's eye view here. Plenty of stuff. I thought there was something in there too. Play the little game again. Okay. And then I'll have a milkshake. A daring dairy milkshake. Did I actually take that? Hydration status. Oh, I want the nourishment status then. Regen by 50% per second though. See, I have one of them, right? I'm not taking it. Why can't I take that? That's weird. Alright. Did I get everything? Fell off of here. Something over there. There's probably something in there. And I gotta get that thing. Ooh, look at that! 2,912 euros. Nice. Eddies. Sorry. Gotta use the appropriate lingo. Alright, so we got Sandevistan overclock processor, a reflex tuner, and technical specs. So we've completed this one. Processor. Adonis 300 XT, max number of disks 3, matrix modes, JBOD RAID, link aggregation yes, tap swap support yes, weight 12 pounds, warranty 24 months. Some kind of computer or hard drive or something. Done! Alright, we did these two. So the car. This is the car? I don't remember parking it. It was more near the curb. Now it's over here and it's shaking. I don't know if I should trust this. It's possessed. All right, let's go there. It's not far. Dangerous currents. Go to the given coordinates. Is this something that shows up here? Oh, yeah. Excise duty, audits, taxes, bribes, queues. If you want to transport something legally, you have to jump through a lot of hoops. So it soon comes as a surprise that many take shortcuts, though as we all know, shortcuts can be dangerous. I don't know how my car got moved into that. Oh, I know this song. Yo! Go, people! I honked. That was me. Oh my god, can you turn any slower? Where do you want me to go? Hi! Like my ride?
It's a beautiful day, huh?
It's nighttime. So the coordinates are over here. In the water? Can you go in the water and...
Do I know you? Well?
No, you know me barely. I guess I can go in the water. But this is under protest. Well, it's not that. I go very slow in the water. Let's get up, get some air. Ugh. Going up does not restore my stamina. I got trench coats. Item components, stamina booster? That's what this is all about? Ugh. Oh, my stamina's restored now. What'd I get? New items. Ooh. I got I didn't get it down there, but I have better armor here for the pants. Anti-puncture Neotac badge pants with composite lining. Give it a punk. And I don't want to hear some sob story about how it was society that drove you to this. I just want to see that gun on the ground right now before I give you an extra nostril. Sergeant Max Hammerman, NCPD. Why is that the description of pants? Wait a second. I tried to put them on, did I? No. What am I? That's upper body, anyway. Oh, I did put them on. Okay. Old spotted trench coat. Feel your wild side in this animal's aesthetic. Oh, thanks. My other thing's better. And this one, too. That's what? Did you get trench coats? Alright. Whatever, dude. What you want everyone to know, you represent strength. Kabuto? I don't know about wearing that. Not wearing a bandana or a headband, maybe. Well, it looks weird, but whatever. And it's interesting, my hair is back in a ponytail, okay. Anything else? All this other stuff is required. Alright. Cyber Psycho here. And then we got a Merc needed. Search and recover. And another assault in progress. And then we might finally meet with Takamura. Unless I'm missing something around here. Probably go sell a bunch of stuff over here while I'm at it. But, that'll be next time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.